A Milwaukee woman is sharing her financial nightmare after her debit card was stolen. Crooks drained more than $1,400 from her bank account.
Our Julia Fellow spoke to the victim about her warning for anyone who carries around a debit card. Julia, good morning.
Good morning to you, Susan and Vince. The victim says she was on Brady Street when her purse was stolen. And in just more than an hour, the criminal visited five different businesses along that street.
There's just the sinking feeling in your stomach.
A feeling Camille Johnson has had for more than 2 weeks.
How much of a headache has it been to get your money back?
Unbelievable. Unbelievable. And that's the big lesson here. Everybody should know that your debit cards are totally not secured.
She learned the purse snatcher was able to bypass entering her debit card's PIN number by simply selecting credit.
And taken out over $1,400. On the third of the month, we get our Social Security checks. So she knew that that would be a bigger haul.
People that commit these kinds of financial frauds are not dumb.
Consumer Protection Attorney Gordon Leach explains debit and credit card consumers are protected under two entirely different laws.
So in other words, you get better protections with a true credit card than you do with a debit card.
He says the maximum liability you would ever be responsible for with a stolen credit card is $50, a huge difference when compared to a debit card.
Where you could possibly be liable for the entire amount of the charge if you don't give the bank notice.
For Camille Johnson, she does not expect to get her money back in her bank account for quite some time.
I am really angry that the banks have not made debit cards more secure. Ridiculous.
The consumer protection attorney also pointed out something interesting. In Europe, a PIN number is required for all debit and credit card swipes. Vince and Susan.
Feel so bad for her. Thanks so much, Julia.